Howdy, partner. We gonna do this one. Or at least try to. Hold on. Let's cook this damn meat. Or try to. I don't even think you can cook the damn shit. I don't got nothing to damn cook. What do I do with this fucking meat? Well, fuck that bug.
Let's go, boy. Yep.
Whoa! Point that gun at me and we'll see which ditch you end up in.
Hey there, mister.
Howdy.
You can't turn me in! This ain't just!
Need to whoa!
Just? You... Bob and murder your way across half the country. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
Hey! Help!
Jesus. Go easy up.
Didn't we warn you, pal?
Fuck you, bitch. Oh shit, of course.
Could you get me off this damn nag?
Yeah. Easy now.
Well, I wasn't thinking about that shit.
Please don't leave me on here.
Police gonna come. I just killed them people. I just killed them in front of all them goddamn people.
Come on, man. Cut the ropes off. Oh, boy, I sure owe you one. If I'm gonna be hanged, at least let it be for a crime I committed. If you want to make some easy cash, there's a bunch of high rollers who play poker a couple of floors up over the gunsmith in San Denis.
$40, god damn, that's what I get. Damn, them police is coming.
Yeah.
Now, where's the next nearest? Damn, they still coming.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Easy.
Oh, rest up here if you want. I won't be much company. Come on, warm yourself a while. You have regrets? I've been a loner for a long time. Prefer it that way. But my brother wrote to me and asked me if I'd help his family move out west. We hadn't spoken in years. Two very different fellers. But I thought, this is something I can do. Wish I could tell you this had to happen. I travel out to meet them, ride with the wagon train, them and a couple other families, all soft-handed city types. Couple of days in, my brother's irking me, something rotten. Ask him when I'm gonna settle down, acting like he's better.
Oh, yeah?
So, guess as we start the climb to cross over the Grizzlies, I bolt and don't look back. And you know what? They got caught in bad weather in the mountains and died. Every single one even started eating each other. And I always have that one on my conscience. I'm sorry. You need to hear this. I need to keep busy. I know you.
Reckon you must be mistaken.
Don't like it one bit.
What?
Whoa, I ain't even here. You take care now.
Damn, my health is low. Where the hell is the Kentucky bourbon, bitch? Can't take this shit, I'm full. Please let me take fucking something. I guess I just gotta go through all of them. There we go. Fuck that shit. Let's go.
What?
Slow up now.
Move it.
Hey, mister.
Okay, there.
Down one star. Fuck that shit. Hey, what's over here? Something dead. What the fuck?
I thought you was already gone.
Tell her. I never stopped.
Miss McFarlane. Well, that's $13 off my bounty. What's Jen do again? Restore stamina core, moderate decreases dead eye core. Nope.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? Oh, them is police?
Yep.
Oh, them is bounty hunters. Oh, here they come.
Let's not be too hasty here. Yeah.
I need to pay that shit off. I forgot they come after your ass. Shit.
Yeah.
right here.
A hair behind schedule. If you would give me a minute, please. What you need?
Hello.
Clear this ride up for you. Yeah, have a good one.
What is that? Holding camp. I can't even study a damn horse while on this thing. Bunch of different words, fuck all that. I need to upgrade my satchel. Ain't nothing in here.
Come on now, boy. Yep. Easy now.
Thank you.
Nothing to buy you inside here. Shit.
Whoa, it's okay, boy.
What is that? Shit. Where the fuck did they come from? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm surrounded. Look at this shit. The mission I'm supposed to do is here. Of course. Before. Try that again. Damn, look at my goddamn health.
Whoa. How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
That little Irish bastard.
I'm not quite sure. Trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater? See how things lie.
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch.
Well, we got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean? I wonder.
I think he's bait. We don't want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved. Up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys. I'm moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Time to go, boy. Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
Watch it.
We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit.
Bitch, I'm following you.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. Stopped. All right, let's take a closer look. Binocular. Gentlemen.
I put cover sand lotion by mistake, you fuck.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild. Built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Thank you.
should do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Stranger's hat.
Okay. Let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it. From here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Qué lindo those boots you got there, eh? Oh, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still? Mm.
We're gonna have to shoot our way out there! Drop that! Let's push up!
Hello, pull out your gun. The fuck?
Up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Okay. Putas!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we can turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Kill that run!
I got him.
Rope, me head's killing me.
You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful.
I'll loot the camp after this.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy is back in your lives now.
That's that. Don't pick him up, drop him. Loot bodies. Shit. Yep, I knew that would happen. Where are the bodies around here, damn it? I gotta get everything, all the bodies before the police come. Probably up top more, so let's get what's on the bottom here. Here they come. Alright, dip, dip, dip. Run, 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 run. Then I'll cut the video here and then loot the actual camp when they leave. Get over here, fucking horse. Are the feds coming? Yep, there they go. I'll wait till they leave and I'll go back down. Thanks for watching, partner.